قلبي يذكر أحمد عين الهدى مفني العدا برا كريما محسنا بحر العطايا والجدا بحر العطايا والجدا.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our beloved master, Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, was very careful in regards to the self-respect of the poor. He used to say that every weak and poor person was heaven-bound. He encouraged his companions that they should invite the poor in their feasts. He is recorded as having said that a feast in which only the rich are invited and the poor are left out is the worst.